Target acquired.
It looked good up until the point it didn't.